Hello, everyone. This morning, Major Greg Gerald, Sheriff Chris Blair, and members of the senior staff, they presented our five-year master plan to the Board of County Commissioners. With this being the roadmap to move the agency forward, we invite you to look over this document provided in the link and contact us with any questions or comments that you might have. Thank you.
"911, what is the address of the emergency?"
"We need the police. He came home really drunk, and he took a gun out of his truck and he fired it off. We ran across the street to the neighbor's house because we got scared. He's in the house, 3671. Usually cops out and scared him very fast. Please get them out here quickly. He fired off the gun, and I ran out of the house. I don't know. He was really drunk. He got out of the truck. He said something about he had his gun. And I was like, what are you doing? You're really drunk. And I ran. And I called before. My dad, I called because he can hand me the gun. He's on the porch. We're hiding across the street in the neighbor's house. We need to talk to him now. We're hiding at the neighbor's house across the street, and he just came up on our porch. We need the cops here now. I'm scared he's going to try to get in the house."
"Okay, do you see the gun in his hand?"
"I don't know if he has it. I cannot see him. We're hiding in the bathroom. I don't know. There's a maroon Ford truck out front. Don't get it confused with my dad's truck. My dad across the street has a red Ford truck. We're at the house with the maroon Ford truck."
"Okay.
Please tell them to hurry.
I'm going to stay on the phone with you until they get there, okay?"
"Can you tell them to hurry, please? Please, are they close? Please tell me they're close. It only takes 5 minutes to get here from the sheriff's department. Ma'am?"
"I'm here with you. Has anything changed?"
I'm hiding."
"Okay, I want you to stay hiding and stay as quiet as possible, okay?"
"They should be here by now. Do you know if they're here yet?"
"They're not there yet, ma'am. I'll let you know whenever it's safe for you to leave your hiding place, okay?"
"I can't believe it's taken the thing I called like 20 minutes ago. They need to hurry. Please tell them to hurry."